Hello, I'm John Out, and welcome back to my playthrough of Link Between Worlds. We'll re-enter into the rock to get some treasures. Treasures that are in the next part of the dungeon. Actually, I am missing stuff. Hold on. Oops. We need... No, that's not gonna work. Ta-da! Okay, we're missing two chests in this room. One chest should be no. Yeah, like that. There's a chest. There's a chest like over there ish. Ouchie. Thank you. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, freeze that. Come over here. Oh. That just gets that. Whatever. Go back this way, hopefully. According to the map, there's some treasure chest in that room that I was just using. There we go. No, exit this way. And put the ice rod gone. And that does nothing. Okay, come over here, maybe. It just lets me into there. Oh, that was dumb. There's you. That's up, and there's you. There's that. It says there's a treasure here. Ouchie. But I don't know how to get it. Maybe go back for it a little bit. After all, there is a better treasure in here that we did come in here for. Oh yeah. Ta-da! Can I? No. Okay. I forget how to get there. That doesn't quite work. Okay, so I need that up. Just like that. And from my butt. Come on. Merge like that, come over here. Give the stamina to recharge. Merge with the wall, come over here. Come over here. Drop down. And I have an issue. Alright. There are two more things just in here that I'm going to figure out how to open off camera. Hopefully. Until then, see you next time. Please like, comment, and subscribe.